Hey guys, it's Sunday, and today I'm gonna be doing a outfit of the day for you guys because I am going to my friend Stephanie's graduation party. She just graduated from our school, so she's moving on. So yeah, I'm going to her party. I'm gonna show you guys what I'm wearing, you know, how my makeup's done, stuff like that, because I'm bored. So my makeup. A light foundation with blush and a glittery eye. And for my hair, I'm wearing my hair in a headband and I waved it slightly so it looks like this. Like that. And for earrings, I'm wearing these long diamond strands. And for my outfit, I'm wearing. Show you guys. Okay, these pants. They're like denim shorts. Show you guys. Denim shorts. And for the top, I'm wearing this gray top. It's like a little, you know, like a little with a cami, as you can see, with this pink top over it, and that's what I'm wearing. These shoes right here, these are Converse high tops, and they have like bling on them on the sides. I'm gonna show you guys right now. They have the bling right there, like that. So, and yeah, so that's what I'm wearing. So, I own a lot of pocketbooks, okay? So I'm thinking about starting to do something called Pocketbook of the Day. This is the pocketbook I'm reading today. This one right here. I really like this one. Put it there for now. Okay. And of course, so you all know, for my perfume, I'm wearing Someday by Justin Bieber. I'm about to put it on now because I really like it and I love the way it smells. It just smells so nice. So yeah, so I'll be back. I'll see you guys tomorrow, hopefully for an outfit of the day. Monday and Tuesday. Tomorrow's Monday. Monday and Tuesday are the last 2 days of school. I have 2 more days of school, and then Wednesday I have off, and Wednesday night I have prom, so I'll let you guys get ready with me for that event on Wednesday. So I will see you guys tomorrow, hopefully. Okay, have a good Sunday. Bye.